next performance is from a very, very, very talented young man. Okay, this guy is just like, I don't know where he comes from. He's just so. Why y'all not? Back on. I need to give an introduction to this guy. Why are you laugh? No, that's not, you know, I'm going home. No. Put the lights back on. All right, basically, this guy has been dancing, you know, for a minute. You know what I'm saying? You know, he's very good. He teaches kids. He loves kids. And, you know, his stage name is Uncle A. And okay, guys, when he's performing, okay, especially in the dance, if it's funny, you have to laugh. Period. If he is dancing, okay, you have to cheer like you've never. In fact, you're allowed to stand up and do stuff. Oh, no, seriously, because they're not gonna have anyone going woo woo for me. So I have to do it. Okay, so be nice. You're gonna be nice.
Tell me, it's okay.
I can't dance.
You can't dance? Of course you can. Do you know who I am? I'm your conscience. That's right, I'm you. That's right. Get up, Arthur. Stop crying. Come on, be a good boy. On your feet, there you go. Here you go. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, listen. I can teach you how to dance. Yeah, really, because I'm you. I know you can dance. You've got it in you. Do you see those doors? Oh, do you see them now? Excellent. Good boy. Sorry. Okay. All you have to do is pick any door you want. And when you go through, you'll know exactly what you have to do. Come on, go on. Choose one. Too fast? Alright, try that door. Wrong door, sorry, my bad, sorry. Just, I thought it was funny. Sorry, let's just change that door for you, okay? Good, alright, go through. Come on, trust me, it won't happen again. Come on. do it. Good job. You're awesome. Do you know what? Maybe someday you'll grow up to teach other kids how to dance. And you know what? Maybe you might even go on stage one time and perform in front of loads of people. And everyone will be clapping and clapping and cheering your name. And they'll say, hey, he's great. That was awesome.
I didn't plan this. Like, this just happens to be the biggest coincidence. I'm like, see how cool it is when you talk about the performance? Like, yeah. But thank you guys for being a terrific audience. I loved it. You loved it. We all win. Excellent.